Alright, so I guess we're back.
Okay. It's been a while, so I gotta remember my buttons.
Okay. I wonder if that's slippery.
A sandstorm? That's probably just a coincidence.
Oh, indeed.
Oh, crap.
Ooh. How'd you figure out how to do that move that quick?
years of playing Prince of Persia. Lots of practice. Where am I going? Oh.
Over there to kick his ass.
Okay, this one's gonna be tricky.
That was a fail.
Yeah, that was fun. Alright, let's try this again.
Well,
that worked that time.
Took out the pottery. Is that considered a death if you could rewind it?
No.
Is that what we're not considering a death?
Yeah.
Right now, just fall down. Can you just fall down? Or is that... Because you're going to have to end up falling down anyway. You run across there.
Yeah.
And I just got to time it right.
Oh, boy.
One-handed. Well, we'll just grab a hold of the end of there. Seriously, I wonder if that's cold or if that's just slippery wet, kind of. There's Brother Deer. He's got it. We don't need to help him out. We need that part.
Right?
Yeah, he's just doing his thing. He ain't gonna even worry about you.
Malik!
I think he's got it.
I hope he can hold out against that thing.
He just took on those two guys. I think he's pretty much got it, dude. And I like how all those soldiers look like they're doing baseball stances. Have you not noticed all of them? You might have screwed that up. Can you get there? If you had an enemy there. Oh. I guess so.
Like that.
Look at it. They look like they're all doing baseball stances, don't they? Seriously. Yeah, I don't know why he's safe. No. He's gonna go for it. And, oh, I almost thought you were gonna have a fail there because you were gonna miss. That would have been funny. Man, they really gotta fix the concrete here and there. Oh my god. Everything's all tore to hell.
Oh, my nose itches!
And we're just randomly running around. He's playing peekaboo.
Where did he go?
Oh, somebody's throwing their shit at ya.
Run like hell!
Yeah, he's really pissed off. What the hell did you do to him?
That.
I answered my question. Finish him off. This soul looks like Tomb Raider. I don't know why. Don't it? looks like the third one. Camera angle on that sucked. Oh, that's going to suck.
Yeah, you got time mistress, right?
You might want to move him over real quick. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna have a...
I can't... There we go.
It's only considered a death if you don't have no more rewinds, right?
Yeah.
That's what we're gonna say it as.
You can run along walls while you are sliding. Oh, joy!
Alright, so you gotta slide to the end and then run across that. You gotta freeze the water. There you go. It's like the total difficulty is went from super easy to like massively hard right off the bat, hasn't it?
Yep.
Well, we're gonna send you to the garden and that's how we're gonna make everything super, super difficult.
At least all my rewinds have been filled. And that, I gotta jump over, run up, and jump back.
And then you gotta time it right with the water. With the water freezing. Nope, you actually had to be facing the other way. I kind of thought, because the edge is right there. Huh? Whoa! Why isn't he a dick? Can you back up? Not enough time, is there?
Eat that.
Hell with your brother. What the shit about your brother? Not like he's got cake or nothing.
Right?
The hell, he didn't give a shit about you. Now you need to jump up.
Yeah, I know.
Now that's interesting.